What's up, guys? It's your boy Paul. This is Rideout Reviews, and I got another trailer reaction for you. And this one is a Netflix movie called The Wrong Missy. So let's check it out.
Pardon me. Sorry, guys.
I'm sorry. This has turned out to be the best time I've had with a guy in a really long time.
Me too. Me too. With a girl.
Yeah. Your Miss Wright was Miss Marilyn.
You gotta bring her to Hawaii, dude.
I can't bring her on a corporate retreat.
It's a no-brainer. Text her now.
She said yes! Aloha, motherfucker, I told you! Yes!
I've got this girl meeting me here, and she's amazing. Missy, what are you doing here?
That text from you was wonderful.
I screwed up so huge. Remember that crazy blind date I had?
Nothing you could ever do would disappoint me. I love you.
This whole time I thought I was texting my dream girl. I was texting that crazy girl.
To the best weekend ever. Oh my God, are you rich?
I made it!
Yeah! All my teachers can eat my asshole!
God damn.
We got a lot of great things planned for this company retreat, and I look forward to getting to know your better half.
I may have gone a little overboard in bragging about you.
You're obsessed with me. We're either gonna end up married or I'm gonna end up dead in a ravine somewhere.
What?
I'm down for either.
Please keep things cool, calm, and very collected. You should go canoe out to an island and just chill, like if there's one nearby or far.
This is a real shark tank. You and me, let's go.
You need to go.
Oh, put that in my mouth now?
Yeah, it goes right in your mouth.
You're welcome.
Missy is not who I thought she was. She's free. She's fun. I'm a little crazy, too.
Really?
I'm not letting you jump.
I love you,
Sam! Oh, shit! Oh, my God! Oh, no! She's alive! Damn it!
I can make your hands clap. Hey man, let me know what you thought about that trailer. Dude, that looks so funny. It looks crazy funny, dumb funny. And then it looks like it's going to have just a little bit of heart in it as well. But, dude, that looks funny. I know that girl, but I can't remember what she's on, man. I think she may be on SNL or something. But she looks funny. And it's going to be good, I think. I'm going to check it out. It looks like an Adam Sandler. I don't know if it's one of those, Sandler Happy Madison movies. But it's got the cats from it. Because, dude, Rob Schneider all licking the mouthpiece and everything. He's like, I'm supposed to put that in my mouth. And then David Spade is acting normal, which sometimes he usually is the normal cat on the crazy stuff, except in his awesome Joe Dierte. But, yeah, I'm going to check it out, man. It's cool. Got nothing to do, you know what I'm saying, at home, kicking it. So I'll watch it. Let me know if you guys are going to watch it, man, if you want me to do a review on it, man. Hey, take heart. Glad you're here watching the video, man. Keep checking out these movies, these TV shows, and checking out these trailers, guys.